UVic has had a really rich history. So when you look at the late the 80s, the 90s into 2000, some people refer to that as our heyday.
Winning was obviously a highlight of my career. We won a lot, we rarely lost, and that always makes everything easier and more memorable.
So to be part of that era is remarkable, and also to win so many national championships is also incredible, because it's not that easy. So just a testament to the players, to the coaching.
And Ken and Kathy came, and with the basketball programs they led, they set such a high standard, and they had expectations of their players and their teams in a way that led to an incredible level of success, the national championship success.
I remember games at home being really loud.
You know, the atmosphere was, again, electrifying. It was especially really close games, tough competition. The fans really got behind us.
It was a very entertaining package that was placed on the floor for them to watch. And we had, you know, national team members on both the men's and the women's program. And so it was high caliber basketball, and it really was well supported by the community.
You know, we had such a great team and great coaching and great community. It was really fond memories.
We're a Vikes program that wants to constantly strive to be a national leading, world-class university athletic program.